Anthony, did you hear Ferrari? It's the mayor. She says it's urgent.
I'll be right there. I gotta go. Hold that thought. Alfred, there's a huge weed in your flower bed. I told it to leave.
Oh, dear. Well, wait till you hear what the mayor has to say.
Hello, Mayor. This is Larry.
Yes. Hello, Larry. Listen, I need you to get Larry Boy.
Yeah, sure. But why didn't you call him with the Larry signal?
Because it's daytime. You can't see it in the daytime.
Good point. Alfred, make a note of that.
Tell him we need his help. There are weeds, terrible weeds, popping up all over Bumbleyberg. They are saying very strange things about your friend Alfred. I don't believe them, but some of our citizens are getting worried. What worse, though? They are burning the lawns and gardens of our fair city. Larry, if Larry Boy cannot stop